I think some doctors still are, but for the most part, when they use the metal-on-metal hip implants, they use a ceramic or a polyethylene cap that goes in between the ball and the socket to prevent the metals from interacting with each other. When doctors use either a ceramic or a polyethylene liner in between the ball and the socket for the all metal pieces, it definitely makes it safer.